Hello everybody, welcome to another art tutorial. Today, you're painting Niagara Falls. So what you want to do, you want to get your brush. You want to make two semicircles, and draw one straight line in the middle. And then get artistic. And whenever you use your imagination, you'll see little droplets. It's Niagara Falls.
Is it good?